Hello, ANDFITers! This is your ANDFIT workout of the week, and today I have for you four exercises to work on our legs. And we're just focusing on body weight and a little bit of cardio, okay? So let's get ready and let's start. Our first exercise is gonna be a back lunge with kick. Back, kick. And we're gonna do 20. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Next exercise is back lunge jumps. And so we go down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Whew, that's a burn. Burning calories. The next one, we're gonna go down, deadlift, and we go 1, 2, 3, and back to center. 1, 2, 3, back to center. That's 2. That's 3. That's 4. That's 5. Woo! That's 6. 7. As you can see, it's raining here. A bit refreshing. 8. 9, one more, and we do 10. Okay, switch leg, same thing. 1, come back to center. 2, keep your back straight, shoulders back. 3, 4, put all your weight on your heel, on your butt. 5, 6, 7, 8, good job. 9, squeeze your abdominals. 10, woo. Okay, and the last exercise we're going to do is we're gonna do a balance. So we do 1, 2, 3, touch. 1, 2, 3, touch. That's 2. That's 3. That's 4. Woo. That's 5. 6, 7, feel your abductors here. 8, 9, and 10. Okay, you gotta feel that. So that exercise, you want to put the pressure on your leg. You want to open wide, right? Chest up and go. 1, hold on, hold on. Find your balance. 1, 2, 3, that's 1. 1, 2, 3, that's 2. 1, 2, 3, that's 3. 1, 2, 3, that's 4. 1, 2, 3, that's 5. 1, 2, 3, that's 6. 1, 2, 3, that's 7. 1, 2, 3, 8. 9. 10. And rest. And that's a great, great workout, great combination. You can mix that many times. So try to do 5 rounds of this combo, okay? And then go and have an amazing day. Remember to be positive, have an ANDFIT and active life. See you later with more.